Now from music to movies, Kajillionaire is a heist film by Miranda July, and critics are loving it. It's 80% fresh on Rotten Tomatoes. Sam spoke with the star, Evan Rachel Wood, about the film and doing her first ever Zoom junket.
This is all so strange, but here we are.
is this your first one?
This is my first Zoom junket.
All right. And how would you compare it to regular junkets? First and foremost, I miss the food.
I do miss the food, and I miss being able to be with my castmates. But I do like being able to wear sweatpants on the bottom half.
Now.
There's a camera there, there, and there.
Congratulations. Don't you love Miranda's sensibility? I mean, these are really unique, and is unusual the right word, or how would you describe it?
It's just wholly original. It is just her. And she's done such a good job at carving that out for herself. And creating these dreamlike worlds that are rooted in such real emotion and tenderness. And I think it's so much more than comedy, because her comedy is based out of the tragedy of real life. And she does such an incredible job at exploring that in a way that we've never quite seen before. And that's really why I adore her.
So what do your parents do, Mom?
Hun, you've never called me that. But you could if it was a job though, right?
Tell me, for the uninitiated, you know, there's a log line or whatever. How would you describe this movie?
It's a wonderful exploration of really finding yourself, finding who you really are, parenting, chosen family, and connection.
We can only ever be how we are.
Kajillionaire is in theaters and on demand now.